Hey all, do you know about mutual funds? Different types of mutual funds? Do you know which one to invest? Hi all, this is Ganesan, your millionaire coach and author of the book Money Leaks. And today you are going to discuss about different types of mutual funds available in India and which one to invest for yourself. Please share this video with your friends. If you're watching the live version, thanks for watching. And if you're watching the recorded version, thanks for you too. Please share this video with your friends so that they also know what are the different types of mutual funds and which one to invest right now for you. Okay, so why mutual funds and what are the different types you should know? Generally, it's like mutual funds. I had lots of money. I should not invest. I won't come back and invest in this. So this is most of the people will say this, and I had heard in so many journals, and I had experienced by myself. This because of wrong investment decisions or they would have withdrawn at the wrong time. Let me say what are the different types of mutual funds. Do you believe that there is only equities available? There is only equity mutual fund? No. There are three different types of mutual funds, and the first one is equity mutual funds, which invest in equities. So whatever you are investing in these type of mutual funds, they invest almost 100% of the amount in direct equities. And the second type is debt mutual funds, which is nothing but they won't invest in equities at all. They won't go to equities at all. There is no risk of stock market volatility, but they invest in something like fixed deposits, and which is safer. But still, you need to know when to invest in different types of debt mutual funds. That is also a huge portion. Let's not get deep into that. If you want to play safe, put it in a short-term debt fund, ultra short-term debt fund, or liquid fund, which is something similar to fixed deposits. So the third one is nothing but a mix of equity and debt. Mix of equity and debt. So equity is 65% and debt is 35%. So that is called it's called balance fund, balance mutual fund. So now it's almost after the changes, it's almost 50-50. So in this type of mutual funds, it's like you get the of your returns will get boosted by equity portion. Yes, 50% of the amount will be constituted by debt mutual funds, which is nothing but they invest in banks, they invest in liquid funds, which is nothing but government bonds and all these things. So this is one aspect in balanced mutual fund. If you're risk averse and you want somewhat better returns compared to fixed deposits, put your money in balanced mutual fund. And how to choose these three different types of mutual funds? It's very simple. So if your long-term goals, your retirement, your kids' education, your kids' marriage, and anything long-term more than 5 years, go for equity mutual funds. That is, it takes care of. And if you want to put your money in a short-term, like 2 to 3 years, or within that time span, within a year, put in liquid mutual fund or ultra short-term fund, these two categories alone, so that you know your money is safe and you can withdraw at any point of time. That is advantage. And if you want to put your money in say 4 to 5 years or even more than that and play safe, then put your money in balanced mutual fund so that you get equity returns as well as the safety of debt, so that you both of them are there combined. That is called balanced mutual fund. That has also given more than 12 to 14% returns in the last 15-20 years. There are funds which has performed well in these last 1 or 2 decades, and from that is where I am saying all these things. So these and which one to invest, again based on the years I had said, choose the mutual funds wisely, then stick with it. In the last 1 year and the last 1 or 2 years, there are so many equity mutual fund which has given negative returns. The only problem which I see is that once the stock market starts growing like from nowhere, it started growing like anything. From 23,000, it started moving to 27, 28, almost touching 30,000. From then only, people started realizing stock market can give better returns. Equity mutual funds can give better returns. From that time till 34,000 to 35,000, only few stocks had grown, and market has been volatile in the last 1 year. That too, mutual funds has been very skeptical because returns, they need to take care of returns as well, right? So they were just staying away from investing a lots of amount. They hold lots of cash. Most of the mutual fund houses are holding more than 10% in cash just to be safe. And hence the reason most of the funds are giving negative returns. Don't worry if you had invested for any of these top three goals, which I had said in the first point, like in equity, invest for top three goals, your retirement, your kids' education, or for your kids' marriage. If this is what you had invested, stay with it. Or if your goal is more than 4-5 years, stay with it. Else, think twice and then choose a decision either to stop or withdraw the amount. Don't withdraw, because if you withdraw now, it will be negative. Stay with it and don't discontinue SIP. That is what I can say. And debt mutual fund, use it wisely. For instead of putting in fixed deposit, which can give 3.5 to 4%, put it in liquid mutual fund, and you can park your emergency funds there. And balanced mutual fund, for people who are risk averse or who are conservative, try investing in mutual funds through balanced fund and then move to equities. So this is a step-by-step process. First debt, and then balance, and then equity. You are increasing your risk nature by slowly from one level by one, so that you get better returns over a period of time, right? So these are the three types of mutual funds which are available, and you can just click in the below link where you can read all this in my blog post. So share this video with your friends, share this blog with your friends so that they know where to invest and what are the different types of mutual funds. Is mutual funds constitute only of equities, and all these doubts and myths will be cleared off, right? So thanks for watching till now. Share this video with your friends. See you at another video. If you have any doubts, put in your comments in the below comment section or message me so that I can help you with my knowledge and whatever I know about mutual funds and financial planning and all things related to personal finance. Thanks for watching. See you at another video. Thank you.